I'm heading down the Split Creek Trail back down to Locksaw River, and I've seen a bunch of this orange honeysuckle. It's a native vine. It's really nice. It's in full bloom right now. Anyways, it's about another hour down to the trailhead, almost there. It's starting to get dark, but we've still got a little light left. Got plenty, so we'll see you at the bottom of the trail.